treasure chest. You wanna dig in the earth? You wanna play in the flames? My flame's gonna hurt. Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil? Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil? At the crossroads, your sins unforgiven. You're gonna take that dark oath. You wanna dig in the earth? You wanna play in the flames? My flame's gonna hurt. Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil? Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil?
It's a wonderful night for hockey. You are here at the right moment with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick, and play is just underway.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
Puck corralled by Bouchard. Passing one off now to Von Fersen. Knocked it away with the stick. Save! Puck covered, whistle blown. Play is halted right now, so it's a chance to hear from Ray Ferraro.
When we were talking to both coaches before the game, it's rare that the conversation is so similar. Both were extolling their goaltenders' virtues, how great they're playing, and then in the next breath, they said, we got to get pucks on that guy. We got to make him deal with traffic. It's the same story at both ends of the ice.
Many thanks, Ray. Plainville's on the move in the defensive zone. Good work with the stick. Offensive possession here. Puck is thrown to Ovechkin. Into the end of attack. And angled to Bouchard. Jab deeper to Ovechkin. Nicely received at the point. Great save off a howitzer. Dominance right now. He scores! Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
Charlottetown's got another faceoff win. Let's it go. Plainville's in their own end, setting things up. Moving it to Bossy. He's got that pass and can look ahead. Trying to go to Reeves. Jostled off the puck. Great glove grab. Puck covered, whistle blown. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. And they've got it again. Looking to Ovechkin. And he gains the zone. Good solid defensive play there. Great take, dangerous area. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right here. A little past halfway here in the first. It's a 1-0 game. Nice face-off work. Now it's directed to Stastny. Gains the zone and looks over his options. The Islanders up the wing are moving the puck. Has that pass off the boards. Snapping a pass to Bouchard. Has gone back into his own end. Directing that one to Reeves. Pass attempt to Ovechkin. And he steps across the line. Slid, sticked away. Skilled play by Bossy. Propelled to Duncan. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Bouchard's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Good clean win. Bad luck, broken stick. 14 minutes, 41 seconds. A whistle and a rest. Up there and a good reach and possession. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. He's in on an onside play. Shot. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Good jab with the stick there. Shot toward the goal mouth. Remarkable save off that blast. Plainville's power play did not do it for them.
This can really be frustrating for the coaches and the players on the bench when your power play doesn't find a way to come through for you. You have a chance to tie the game and you just can't get it done.
Plainville's in possession as they travel along the boards. Fantastic shutdown. The breakaway. Wonderful save. What a skill level there. Nearing the last minute of play in the first.
shot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Possession established. Good reach there. Pass cut. Possession reestablished by Bouchard.
Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
20 minutes have now been played. The Islanders leave the ice with a 1-0 lead.
Now's your chance to play clean. Drop your plastic cups, bottles, and clean paper products in the recycling bins throughout the arena. Thank you, fans, for joining us in the campaign to save energy and keep our city clean.
We have begun the second period. Pitching this one to Ovechkin. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. Good quick poke check there. Pitching it to Stastny.
Blocked away.
Passing one off now to Stastny. And that's an offside. The faceoff's won. Puck is thrown to Reeves. Nicely into the zone. Just a backhand.
Just missed the net.
Moving it to Smith. Taken away.
Outstanding glove save.
Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Good faceoff win. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Knifing his way near the boards. Making progress at center.
In the slot.
That pass along the boards.
Oh, great cut.
Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Trying to go to Bossy.
He is shut right off.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
One-timer. Score!
And this one is tied. Blainville's got the game even up again. Still in the second period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Looking from the corner.
Oh, and he is drilled.
Ovechkin's not shy to throw his body around here at any time. I'd say this game is played out pretty much according to plan. Both teams have been really focused on the defensive side of the puck. There's not much room. It has been pretty physical, and when there are chances, the goalies have been sharp.
Waits from the corner.
Directed on. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Takes that pass at center. See if we can move something. Chip to Bouchard. Not on the net.
He can't miss by a much smaller margin than that. He rifled it just wide of the net.
Carried to the corner by Ovechkin. Got it right back. On to Von Fersen.
Whips a pass. Outstanding point-blank save. Dishes to the corner. Poked away.
Scooped up by Ovechkin. Sends it down low. Poke check. Charlottetown's moving the puck along the side. Scooped up by Stastny.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
Looking to Stastny. gains the zone. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. Laid on to Von Fersen. And the puck is seized by Smith. He's got it. Oh, broke it up. He knifed it away. And play stopped because of an offside. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Charlottetown's got possession in the defensive zone. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. They win it. And now it's directed to Ovechkin. Snapping a pass to Stastny. Save. Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly.
Tonight is our team poster giveaway. If you find a sticker on the inside cover of your program, go to Guest Services to receive your team poster.
Stastny's goal was special because it tied the game. That's why you're seeing it again as we head to break. Underway in the third period. We are as we started, tied. Broke it up well with Kolchak. Big point blank save there.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Banked right ahead.
I like that play. He had a little bit more of a risky option, but he went off the boards and bounced it safely to his partner.
Directing that one to Von Fersen. Good standing Kolchak. Right where the boards turn, he's got it. Loose puck did not go very well there. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. He banked it right ahead. Puck covered, whistle blown. Under 4 minutes have gone by, and so it is 1-1. Face-off win here. Shoots it on. Oh, a save there. Cut down on that touch. Pass attempt to Ovechkin. Nicely patted away. The Islanders have scored an important goal. They now lead by one. There's still time left, but the advantage so far has been with them in time of possession. Pitching this one to Stastny. Von Fersen is carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Pitching it to Duncan. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Can't get a shot on it. Let's go a wrist shot. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance. Passing one off now to Duncan. It's dumped in. Puck is picked up by Bossy. Moves to the corner. Centering pass. Between the blue lines. Possession gained by Smith. Puck is thrown to Ovechkin. Loose puck blocked off by Bossy. The poke check worked. Gathered in by Bossy. Evans is in his own zone trying to get to center ice.
This game is going to wind down and be close right to the final horn. Each team has tried to enforce their style of play on the other. It's just not happened.
Puck loose, now picked up. And on the icing, play is stopped, and all the way back it will come for a faceoff. A little over 7 minutes to go in the third period. The Islanders have a one-goal lead. They recently broke the tie. Freezes play. Win the draw. Takes that pass from the other point. He retreats now, getting back to his own end. Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. Moving it to Von Fersen. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. That's a marvelous save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
A penalty has been called, and the game could hinge on this. That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Gotta ice it here. And the heat's taken off by the clear.
Von Fersen's thought process there is a good one. Just get it out of your own zone.
Trying to go to Duncan. Knocks it away with the stick. One-timer. Outstanding save with a glove. A little over 3 minutes remaining here in the third. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Looking to Reeves. The Islanders with a big penalty kill.
Well, that was a great chance to tie the game, and they weren't able to find the equalizer. So now the players coming off the ice are frustrated. The coaches are frustrated. And the guys that weren't on the power play are wondering, why wasn't I on that power play?
Still has control up the wing. A long game, and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. Slid to Reeves. Possession now on the pickup. Wonderful stop.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
The Islanders have control of the puck in their own end. Now it's directed to Ovechkin. Back on his stick. One-timer. Just missed the net with that. It's a really great positional save on the wraparound. So many times at the end of their game day workouts. And here comes the biggest one, perhaps, of the whole season. He scores! Ovechkin. Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now.
That didn't take very long. Here they go.
To piece for fighting. The way they went, they should have gotten 10.
Both these guys are going to get a well-deserved rest after that scrap.
Although it's pretty rare, it's maybe not the most prestigious achievement a player will get, but he'll like it. The Gordie Howe hat trick. Von Fersen's headed directly down the tunnel after that fight. He's not going to the penalty box. He's going to go get some physical attention.
Strong play, good reach. The Islanders have it in their own end. And that will help to at least clear the puck away. And so here comes the whistle for an icing. An enormous defensive face-off win. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Right in that catching glove. Good work. Game over. This game was a close game, and it was a little bit deceptive that way because of the victor's time of possession.
Could throw two or three pucks out there, and they were going to have all of them all at the same time.
That's it for another great night at a hockey rink. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good evening, everyone.